We're talking about money. Okay, so now let's see. So how much do you still remember about that? Okay, so now who'd like to read these new words? Volunteers, I think you really love to read it. Yeah? Any volunteers? Nobody? Yeah, two people are reading it. Can we try two people? Where are they? Three people? Okay, yes, how about Hassan? Yeah,
Hassan.
Yeah, can you read?
Yeah. Yes, Hassan. Pingguo.
Yes.
Quay.
Quay. Very important. Quay. Yeah,
Quay. Yuan.
Yuan. 好的。
毛。
毛。
脚。
脚。
分。
分。嗯哼。
金。
金。Yes。
香蕉。
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 Yeah, 香蕉。Yes。
药。
药。The first two, 药。
药。药是 first two。药。一共。
一共。Okay, 一共。Yes, so, let's continue.You should not just stop yourself so early. Yes. And continue, Hassan.
钱。
钱, yes, very good. 很好。
种。
种, 种, the third toe, 种。
种。
Yes, okay.
泰利。
泰了。
泰了。
泰什么什么了。加形容词 ,OK, yes.
贵。
贵 ,the first word, 贵。
贵。
Yes.
便宜。
Yeah, 便宜 ,OK, yeah, 便宜。Yes.
怎么样。
怎么样 ,the first word, 怎么样。
怎么样。
Yes.
Hi.
海 the second toe, 海。
海。别的。
别的 the second toe, 别的。
别的。
Yes.
给。
给 yeah, the third toe, very good, 很好。
找。
找 yeah. So you can pronounce the third toe very good, okay. Yeah, 非常好。So, Sorry. Okay, so Hassan just reviewed the pronunciation of all these new words we learned last week. And now, so we are going to just read without the pinyin and the meaning. Okay, so who would like to have a try? Yes, to see how well you remember that. Mm-hmm.Okay, so any volunteers? Three people are raising their hand. So, yes, Grace?
Yes, Lucy.
Yeah, can you read them without the help of pinyin?
Okay. 苹果
苹果好的。
快。
Yes.
圆。
嗯
哼。毛。脚。分天香蕉药一共钱
钱好的
种
种种
种
呀
太了
太了好的
贵
贵
便宜，
便宜，嗯哼，
怎么样？
怎么样？好的，
还，
还，
别的，
别的，
给，
给，
找，
找，翘舌音找。Okay, yeah, very good. Okay, so here we just mentioned that you can do a very good job. Now let's try again. We will try another way to review all these words. So do you need to remember and to relearn the meaning of these words? And so then I will tell you the meaning and you choose which word I'm talking about. Yeah, so who would like have a try? So I say it's English meaning and you tell me what's that. Okay, any volunteers?
Okay, mm-hmm. No.
Yeah, who do I try? Oh, I forgot to mute you. And you can just unmute yourself. Yeah, yeah. Okay, so would like to have a try, yes. And Fairy, yeah.
Hello, she. Can you hear me?
Okay, so I will tell you and you tell me what's the Chinese, how to pronounce it in Chinese, okay. The first one, banana.
Xiangjiao.
Very good. The second one, altogether.
Yigong.
Mm-hmm, 很好. And next one, it's very hard to say, show you some money. But I do not have money, it's a problem. Okay, so how do we say 文元 in Chinese? When we are talking about oral English, oral Chinese, how do we say 文元?
文元.
Mm-hmm. Besides 一元 and
一块.
Yeah, 很好, 一块, okay. Yeah, very good. And how about 文角, 一角?
一角, 一毛?
Yeah. So, 一角等于十什么? 文角 equals 十, 10, what? 一角等于十分. Yeah, 一块等于十毛, no, no, 一元等于十角, 一角等于十分. So, yeah, so we say 块元毛角分. Okay, next one, so half a kilo.
斤.
斤, yes. And, how about want?
腰.
Mm-hmm, and apple?
苹果.
Okay, very good. Okay. Yeah, and yes. Okay, very good. And now the second part. So, who would like to have a try? Yeah, so any volunteers? Yeah, so how about. Reda.
Yeah, 老师.
Yeah, so how to say cheap?
便宜.
便宜. And how about expensive?
贵.
贵, yes. And money?
钱.
Mm-hmm. And give?
What?
Give. Give you something? Give.
给, 给.
Okay, yeah, very good. And how?
Have.
How? How do you know how to do something? How? How to do something? How about doing something?
怎么样?
怎么样? 好的. And how about to? It's to.
呆了，呆了,
好的. And how about kind? We have two kinds of something. 种, yes. And other.
别的,
okay. And how about change?
找.
the change 少 yeah and what's still left 还 okay so okay yeah very good yeah so thank you very much and it seems that you can really do a very good job and you understand all these new words okay now let's just read them again and go through it very fast okay so just try to remember its pronunciation and its meaning yeah so we see 苹果 is very easy 苹果 快 圆 毛 角 分 so we see that 一元等于十角 one yuan equals 10角 一角等于十分 so one角 equals 10分 and so 1 yuan equals 100分 一元等于100分 okay so this is the case yeah. And then we say 斤 this is 500 gram that is 1 kilo half kilo sorry half a kilo and 香蕉 you know 香蕉 药 yigong all together 一共 yes 钱 so we call all this 元角分 that are 钱 yeah money and 种 kinds okay 种 太了 too expensive very expensive 贵 and 便宜 you can say some used to say a lot about 太贵了 it's too expensive I think he didn't say anything about 太便宜了 okay yeah so 太贵了 or 很便宜 or 太便宜了 okay but we never say that we do not say that something is too cheap okay yeah 怎么样 how about what about so if we give suggestions how about and what about 还 in addition besides that what else do you want so what are the other things you need 还 and 别的 还 and 别的 okay 给 give you something 给 找 to give change okay, to give change okay so we've already learned all about these things and now we are moving to the next part so just we are talking about the money yeah so how to ask about how much money does each thing cost now first let's review to see whether you remember that okay so here we say 苹果多少钱一斤 so we say 两块五毛一斤 or 两块五一斤 yeah and so here we can see something like that you can see so here we say 苹果多少钱一斤 yes and very hard to write with my hurt finger sorry it is strange okay so 苹果多少钱一斤 yeah 一斤 yes so here we say 2块5毛一斤 okay and so this is we learned how do we say it and yeah how to pronounce this one and this is what try to remember and this is 瓶 that means a bottle okay 瓶 okay so how much is a bottle of coke so 4.2 yuan okay and the others I see these are books okay so I will make the first part, I will be A, and the other one will be B, and then you will continue for these three pictures. Yeah, who would like to have a try? So the first one, I will be the sample, I will be A, and I need a B to tell me about the price of this thing. So I want volunteers? Still Ferry, okay.
Hello,
so Steve. Ferry, the first picture, okay. Yeah. Sorry, 苹果多少钱一斤?
Okay,
苹果多少钱一斤? 2块5, 52块, 我 pay attention. So this is
两块五毛,
这是两不是二啊，两块五毛一斤。好的，yeah, 毛 you can omit it. Okay, 两块五 or 两块五毛一斤。Okay, yeah.So next one, so Ferry, you will be A, ask about this, the second picture, and I see Oma, you will be B, okay?
Yes, Lao Xin.
Yeah, okay, so.
For Shao Xian, 18.
三香 一斤。
番茄, Oma?
Yes.
One.
三香。
番茄。
三块
or 三元 OK 三元 or 三块 there's no 三钱钱
香蕉的香蕉、三块一斤
yeah 香蕉三块一斤 OK very good OK yeah so now Oma you will be A ask about the third picture and who would be B Eunice you will be B OK now let's try
Coca-Cola, 多少钱一瓶？
可乐，四块，两毛一瓶。
一瓶 ，Yeah, very good, 非常好。So Eunice realized that this R, we say it's also 两，四块两毛一瓶。So, Oma said Coca-Cola. So in Chinese, we call it.可乐 okay so we just call it 可乐 yeah cola 可乐 so we don't say it Coca-Cola we say 可乐 okay so 可乐 so here we say 可乐多少钱一瓶瓶 so 可乐四块两毛一瓶 okay very good so Eunice asked about the last picture andGrace, you answer, right? Where's Grace? Grace is leaving. Yeah, so Grace, you answer the question. Okay, so Eunice?
书多少钱一本？
书二十二块六毛一本。
书多少钱？书十二
块。十二
块。
六毛
一本十二块 ，Yeah. So in fact, it's very good. Okay. So you see, when we are talking about this one, this is not 两 this is 二 Okay. So 十二十二块六毛一本 Okay. 书十二块六毛一本 Very good. Okay. So, Grace realized it. So we can say that.苹果多少钱一斤？苹果两块五毛一斤。香蕉多少钱一斤？香蕉三块一斤。可乐多少钱一瓶？可乐四块两毛一瓶。And 书多少钱一本？书十二块六毛一本。Okay. Yeah. So we remember so all these words and how to say the numbers.Okay, so seems that you can talk about the money and about to how to ask how much is something. That's very great. Okay. Now, so let's continue to see what can we do. Okay, so last time we learned something about the text. So now first let's review the text and then I may ask invite some students to read it. Okay. Yeah, so now let's see.Yeah, so 苹果两块五一斤，香蕉三块一斤，我要一斤苹果，两斤香蕉，一共八块五。Okay, so while you are reading, please remember the information it told you. Okay. Yeah, so who would I like to just repeat this, Yeah, this text. So, read up.
Yeah, 老师.
Yeah, can you read?
林郭梁怪无一经，贤招三怪一经，五爻一进平郭两经贤招，一共八怪物。
Okay, yeah, so you remember something? Okay, so who like to try again? Yeah, how about Oma? Yeah, try again.
苹果两块五一斤，香蕉三块一斤，我有一斤一斤苹果，两斤香蕉，一共八块五。
Yeah, 好的。So remember that. Okay, now we will ask questions because we've read it three times. You must have learned some information about it. Yeah. So let's see something. So who can answer my questions? Okay, no, sorry.Sorry. Oh, so 网络又不稳定。What's wrong? Okay, Ferry, are you there? So, am I there? Yeah. Yeah, can you answer my questions? 苹果多少钱一斤？
苹果两块五毛一斤。
好的，那香蕉呢？
香蕉。三块一斤。
我要买一斤苹果，两斤香蕉，一共多少钱？
八块五毛钱，五毛。
OK， 好的，八块五毛钱。那我要买两斤苹果，一斤香蕉呢？
不对。
我现在买两斤苹果，一斤香蕉，要付多少钱？
我两斤
两斤苹果，一斤香蕉。
两斤苹果。
两斤苹果，一斤香蕉。
八块。
八块，好的呀，谢谢。Very good. So you see your mathematics really good. Okay, 非常好 Yeah. So here we can see in fact that 为什么这个东西竖过来了 How to make it 横过来呢 Very strange. Why it becomes this way? What's wrong? Okay. Yeah. So, we just talk about that. Okay. Yeah.So now let's move on to the next part. So it's easy, okay? So, 一共两块，一共八块五。And if I, 如果我要买两斤苹果，一斤香蕉，那就是八块钱。Okay, yeah, that's right. 好的，那我们看一下下面一段对话。Okay, just think about that. This is about a dialogue between Annie and Tan Fan. Now let's see.Okay, so now let's read it, okay. 那苹果多少钱一斤？你要这种还是那种？这种多少钱？三块。那种呢？五块。太贵了，便宜点吧。四块一斤怎么样？四块五吧。行，我要两斤。还要别的吗？还要一斤香蕉，一共多少钱？香蕉三块一斤，一共十二块。给你钱，这是十五块，找您三块。Yeah, think about it. If we have a lot of information composing it, okay? Yeah, so I need a.安妮 and 摊贩 yeah, who would like to be 安妮 and who would like to be 摊贩 Very strange. Finally, it came back. Okay, so let's see. So Grace, would you like to be 安妮 Yeah, and so fairy, would you like to be tan fan? Okay, now let's read it and try to remember the things. Okay, now let's start.
请过多少钱一天？
你要这种还是那种？
这种多少钱？
三块。
那种呢？
五块。
太贵了，便宜一点吧。十块一件怎么样？
七块五嘛五吧。
行，我要两件。
还有别的吗？
还要一斤香蕉，一共多少钱？
香蕉三块一斤，一共12块。
给你钱。
这是15块，向您忏悔。
Okay, yeah, very good. Okay, yeah. So here we just mentioned that. So anybody else? So Oma want to have a try to read it again. So Oma, would you like to be Annie? And who would like to be Tan Fan? Yeah, let's see. So how about Amin?Amin is here.
Yes, Lashi.
Yeah, so Oma, would you like to be Annie and Amin, you will be Tan Fan. Okay, now let's try again.
Okay.
苹果多少钱一斤？
你要吃还是那种？
还是那种？
这种多少钱？
三块。
哪种呢？
五块。
太贵了，便宜一点儿，一点儿吧，四块一斤怎么样？
七块五吧。
亲，我有两斤。
要两斤。
嗯，还有别吗？
还
有
别吗？
别的吗？
嗯，
别的吗？
还有一斤香蕉，一共多少钱？
香蕉三块一斤，有一共12块。
给你钱。
才十五块，超你三块。
好的，Yeah, very good. Okay, yeah. So here we just say, would like to just answer my questions about that.So just to try to remember, 苹果多少钱一斤 and this kind and that kind, and then we make a bargain. So finally, how much does a half kilo of 苹果 cost? And 香蕉多少钱一斤 and 安妮买了多少香蕉和多少苹果，一共多少钱？他给了摊贩多少钱？摊贩找给他多少钱 ？OK, think about that and then answer my questions. So who like to answer my questions about 香蕉、苹果 and how much is it? Okay, volunteers.Anybody who want to answer my questions? Oh, nobody. 有没有另外一种 Rajib 回答？太贵了。Okay, so any volunteers who want to answer my questions? Nobody. Fairy, yeah, always Fairy. Yeah, Fairy, 这种苹果多少钱一斤？
四块。
这种苹果，这种便宜的苹果，便宜的苹果三块钱一斤。那种苹果呢？贵的，那种苹果多少钱一斤？
贵的苹果五斤。
五块钱一斤。安妮说多少钱一斤？
安妮 ，again 老师。
安妮说太贵了，四块钱一斤。OK， 那摊贩说多少钱一斤？
现在。
现在多少钱一斤？
三块。
啊，你这么讨价还价的 ，You make a really very good bargain. No, no, no. Annie said, so it's too expensive. So how about 4 yuan? 1斤 Okay, 4 yuan, half a kilo. Then, 摊贩说 ，Oh, no, no. How about 4.5 yuan? So this is how we made that bargain. Okay. Yeah. 现在4.5块一斤呀。So here we say 这种苹果，这种苹果。三块一斤，那么那种苹果，五块一斤，
五块一斤，
呀，五块一斤。但是安妮说四块卖不卖呀？四块，最后说四块五一斤。OK， and how about bananas？ 哇，太丑了。Red banana， 香蕉多少钱一斤？
I don't remember last.
You don't remember. It's the same one, 跟上次一样. Okay, okay. So I will ask somebody else. So who remember how much? Yes. And 香蕉多少钱一斤？跟刚才一样啊。香蕉没涨价啊。桑德 ，Are you there? No, I cannot find 桑德. He's not there.I cannot unmute him. 免费送给我，你有香蕉吗？免费送给我。Yeah, yeah, Grace, do you still remember? 香蕉多少钱一斤？
I don't remember, 老师。
The same one, just like the same one. 跟刚才一样。香蕉。
三块。
Yeah, 香蕉三块钱一斤。安妮买了多少？
嗯，两。
安妮买了两斤。
两斤。
苹果。一斤香蕉，一共多少钱？一共多少钱？嗯 ，Sorry said that. So, 一共，我吗
？Yes, 老师。
啊。一共多少钱？
十二块，十二块。
啊，一共十二块。嗯，一共十二块。
Yes, 老师，十二块。
安妮给了多少钱？
多少钱？
安妮给了小贩多少？给了摊贩多少钱？
二。
安妮给了15块。
15块。
呀，安妮给了15块，所以找他多少钱？
I mean James 三块。
嗯，对，找他3块。Okay, very good. So finally, we can see that.这种苹果三块一斤，那种苹果五块一斤。安妮说太贵了，便宜点怎么样？嗯，所以最后那种苹果4.5一斤。安妮买了2斤苹果，1斤香蕉，一共12块。他给了摊贩15块，找他3块。Okay, so in fact, this is the case. We can see that. Okay, so finally, you say, she gives 摊贩15 yuan. So the change is about 3 yuan. Okay, yeah. So it's not very difficult. Okay, so now let's move on. Okay, so this is about your countries. Now, can you tell me something about your country? Now, who would like to answer my questions about your country? Yes, so first we'd like to learn something about Ferry.
Hello, she.
在你的国家，苹果多少钱一斤？
在我的国家，苹果140一斤。
140一斤。
四十块一斤 ，140 kg/kg。
140。
两斤。
Yeah. So a kilo, right?
Yeah, 老师。
Yeah. So 那就是七十一斤是吧
？Yeah, 老师。
七十一斤 ，OK. Yeah. So 在你国家苹果七十多少钱？七十元，七十铢哦，七十。
七十，塔卡。
塔卡 ，OK， 呀呀呀！那在你的国家，香蕉多少钱一斤？
香蕉，明白了吗？
香蕉多少钱？No idea.
No, 老师。
You don't like to eat banana. 苹果贵还是香蕉贵？ Now let's see. 我快五块一斤 ，Omar said. 1.5 dollar, 五塔卡，不可能。刚才苹果要卖七十。这个香蕉只卖五块吗？五塔卡吗 ？I do not believe it。你们国家卖公斤啊？我知道，不是说了吗 ？Kilo 吗？公斤 ？Yeah, so 这是公制的公斤 ，OK， 公斤啊 ，this is 公斤 ，that means just 1 kilo， 也不是公斤 ，one piece， 一个个卖的。Oh no， 香蕉多少钱一斤 ？Omar， can you tell me？So, 苹果如果是七十塔卡一斤，那么香蕉呢？
老师 ，How do you say one piece?
One piece 一个。
一个。So
香蕉按个卖的。Really?
老师 ，one piece only 5 taka. One piece 5 taka. That means 5块一个。
五塔卡一个。那苹果呢？
苹果，是。十五块一个。
香蕉好便宜啊，香蕉青吗？15塔卡一个，这个5塔卡一个。那在你的国家什么水果很贵？
水果很贵啊 ，maybe banana or yeah banana， 水饺。
水饺。
香蕉，
香蕉才5块一个，苹果15块一个，你说香蕉比较贵 ？Oh no, unbelievable! So you say 香蕉 only 5 taka, but 苹果 is 15 taka. You say 香蕉 is more expensive than 苹果。
Oh, sorry, 老师 expensive, okay.
Yeah, expensive.
So it will be
很贵。
It will be 苹果。
苹果最贵吗？还有其他水果吗？芒果、椰子、
芒果、
葡萄、
pineapple、
菠萝、
grapes。
So 什么水果最贵
？Jackfruit。
Jackfruit， what's that？香蕉和鸡蛋四个是一哈里。Oh no, unbelievable. 那什么水果很便宜？
便宜，老师 banana, I mean
香蕉。那你常常买什么水果？
我常常，香蕉。
买香蕉。
Yes.
啊，好的，你常常买香蕉。Yeah. Okay, so here we just mentioned 常常买香蕉。
哦，常常买香蕉。
嗯，常常买香蕉，因为香蕉便宜。Okay,
yeah.
Yeah, so how about 桑德? Where is 桑德? Tell us something about 贵州, your second hometown. Where is 桑德? 桑德, I cannot mute you. Yeah, 桑德. 桑德.
老师.
桑德.
在公交上, sorry. You see, 桑德 always make up every minute to study, to take the class.Okay, and how about other countries? So, 哎，今天那个 Sakodi 不在吗？哈哈，今天发现 Sakodi is not here. Yeah, so how about I see somebody from different countries? And Reda.
Yeah, 老师。
Yeah, how about your country? 在你的国家，苹果多少钱一斤？
在我的国家，苹果，四块，钱一，两斤。
四块钱两斤 ，OK， 所以是两块钱一斤 ，OK。So we say 两块一斤呀。那在你的国家，香蕉多少钱一斤？
香蕉，六块，两斤。
so 三块钱一斤，差不多嘛。呀，那在你的国家，什么水果很贵？
What is ananas 老师？
香蕉吗？
Ananas.
Banana is 香蕉. You can say it's 香蕉. 香蕉很贵。
香蕉很太贵了。
三块一斤就很贵吗？香蕉
六块了，去。
哦，那什么水果很便宜？苹果吗？什么水果很便宜？
苹果。
苹果很便宜。嗯，苹果很便宜。你常常买什么水果？
我常常买苹果。
买苹果，因为苹果便宜。Okay, so I think that you only know 香蕉 and 苹果。Okay, yeah, 很好。Okay, so here we talk about that 香蕉 and 苹果。Sound always have a lot of stories to say. 对我们一样可怜人很贵。Okay, yeah.So here, of course, we have a lot of different kind of fruits, but we generally say that about 香蕉 and 苹果, okay? So, 在我的国家香蕉苹果两块五一斤香蕉多少钱一斤？香蕉三块钱一斤，所以香蕉很贵，苹果很便宜。我常常买苹果 okay, so this is the case, very easy. Okay, so now we've just reviewed what we have learned and today we are going to do something else. Now, let's see. So the first one, so here we can see that the first sentence, so number 11, so 我去银行换钱 we've learned 银行And 换钱 to change money, okay? If we go to a new country, we need to change money. Okay, now first let's learn the new words, okay? The first one, 好久不见 Now read after me. 好久不见 haven't seen you for a long time, and we say long time no see. It's really very interesting. 好久 means quite a long time. 好久. Yes. 久 and 见. So 好久, that means quite long. 久 means long. And 见 means see. Okay, 好久不见. Long time no see. So haven't seen you for a long time. And 忙, busy. 身体, we've learned 你身体怎么样? 身体怎么样? Okay. 去, go. Okay. Yeah. 回, back. Okay. Go and back. 去 and 回. 换, change money. 换, 还, we learned it, okay. 还, that means still, okay. 还, 住, to live, 住, and 电话, telephone, 电话, 号码, number, telephone number, 电话号码, 空, so free time, 你有空吗? 空, and 来, 去, and 来, come and go, okay. 来 is come, 去 is go, 回 is return. Yeah, 玩, so 来玩, come to my home and play with me, okay, 来玩, okay, 再见, 这个 we've learned, okay. Yeah, 再见, goodbye. So we just go through it very quickly to see whether you first can understand and then remember the pronunciation. Okay. Now let's read it again. Okay, read after me. 好久不见, 好久不见, 好久, 好久, 久, 久, 见, 见. 忙, 忙, 身体, 身体, 去, 去, 回, 回, 换, 换, 还, 还, 住, 住, 电话, 电话, 号码, 号码, 空, 空, 来, 来, 玩, 玩, 再见, 再见. Okay, so who would like to read it? Who would like to read it? Okay, volunteers? Who would like to read it? Anybody? Yeah, so... Grace, yeah, could you have a try?
李老师,
yeah.
好久不见。 很好，好久不见。好久。久。久。见。见。忙。忙。身体。身体。身体。身,
pay attention, this is the 诗。 yeah, 身体, yeah, 身体, okay, yeah.
身体.
身, not 称, 身体.
身体.
身体, 好的.
去. 回.
回.
换.
换.
还.
还.
住.
住.
住. 电话.
电话.
电话, 号码,
号码,
空, 来,
空,
空,
来,
来, 玩,
玩,
再见,
再见, 很好, okay. Pay attention to, 空, 玩, and 身体, 身体, okay. Pay attention to that. Okay, 很好. Yeah, so Oma, so, sorry, Reda, yeah.
要老师。
You try it.
好久不见。好久久见。忙身体去会黄还住电话号码更来玩再见。
Oh, 很好，非常好。So we say that, this is red. That did a very good job, okay. 做得非常好。Okay, so who would like to have a try again? Anybody else? Yeah, I see somebody's ready if you can. Oh, Hassan!
Yellow, yeah. I want to try.
Yes, please.
Okay.我久不见。
好，你好，好久不见。
好久不见。
嗯哼。
好久。久。见。
见。
忙。身体。
嗯，好的。
去。
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 去。去。
是，
嗯哼，
回，
回，好的，
还，
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 嗯哼，
还，还，
还，
住，
住，
住，电话，
电话
，Oh shit。电话，号码，
号码，
空，来，
来，
玩，再见，
再见。嗯，好的 ，Yeah, and so yeah, so that means with the help of key, you can really read all these new words. Okay, now let's read it again. 好久不见，好久久见，忙，身体，去，回，换，还，住。电话号码空来玩再见 OK Yeah So here we just mentioned that Now let's explain that So what's this? We've learned it So this is We say 这是银行 Yeah 银行So Eunice know this is 银行 So which bank is it? 这是什么？这是银行？这是什么银行？这是什么银行？这是中国银行 So 中国银行 So we say 这是中国银行 So 去 go Yeah, want. I want to go to Bank of China. 我要去中国银行。我要去中国银行。Yeah. And what are the other banks do we have? It's very difficult. 中国银行 is the easiest one. Okay. Yeah, yeah, of course. So...What else 银行 do you know? Yeah, so last time we mentioned something else. So also we have, sorry, 写这么丑。So how to say that? Okay. So who can make sentence about that? Okay. Yeah, I will find some kind of word you know. Okay. Yeah. So also this one. So each place has a kind of bank. So how to say that? What's that? Okay, it's yeah. 什么什么银行 ？So where are you going to? 我要去什么什么银行 ？So who do I to say that? Okay, any volunteers and answer my questions? I give you some ideas. 有东西交了 ，Yeah, yeah. So how about? Yeah, Uma said it. Yeah. So how about Eunice? Eunice, right there. Where's Eunice? I cannot mute him.
Yes, 老师。
Yeah, Eunice, 这是什么？
Wait, 老师 I can see. Where?
Yeah, so we change 中国 by this 上海。
这是上海银行。
上海银行。So 你要去哪儿？
我去上海银行。
Yeah,
我要去
上海银行。Yeah, very good. And how about this one? 这是哪儿？这是什么？
这是。北京银行。北京
银行。你要去哪儿？
我要去北京银行。
OK, 很好。OK, so 银行 that means a bank. OK, 非常好。那么这是中国银行，我要去中国银行。那么 so we have a 北京银行，上海银行 ，and also。贵阳银行有吗？大概有江苏银行、浙江银行。So if we are talking about the banks, we say every province or every province they have their own banks. Yeah, but these they are not very big banks. So Bank of China is a very big one, and you can change money there. Yeah. And this one so.好久 means very long. So 久 means long. 好 if we plus 好plus an adjective, that means for a long, long time. So 好久不见 long time no see. I haven't see you. I haven't seen for a long time. So.When we say 好久不见，久了，好久不见，你好吗 ？Of course, 好久不见，我很好，你呢？我也很好。So if you met a friend who haven't been seen for a long time, you can say 好久不见 ，Okay, 好久不见。And then you say How are you? 你好吗？好久不见。我很好 ，and how about you? 你呢？我也很好。Okay, it's very easy. 久 means long. It's very easy. So I thought Song De had something else to say. So of course you say 好久 that means very long. And 久 we have another 久 that is 啤酒、白酒、红酒。Okay.啤酒酒 ，if you say 好久 ，that means good wine. Okay, so when you heard 好久 ，that's for a long long time or it's a good wine. So you need learn when you are doing listening, you need to learn from the context. Okay, 好久 and 好久 ，okay, they are the same. Okay, yeah. And this one, I'm busy. So we say busy. 我们说忙忙。不好久不见 ，no. So we only say the 好久不见 ，we haven't see you for a long time. So if you just see you every day, you just say 你好 ，okay, glad to see you 啊，很高兴见到你 ，okay. No, 不好久不见 ，we never say I have see you for long, okay. So this is about 忙， Mao very busy. Okay, Mao. So we add 很 to that one. Okay, 很我们经常说修饰形容词。So last time we say 高兴，我很高兴。I'm very happy. 很 very 用来修饰形容词。忙 busy. 我很忙。I'm very busy. Okay, 我很忙。And if you say no, we just say 我不忙。Just like a 高兴，我不高兴。I'm not happy. Okay. So here 很 means very and 不 means not. I'm not busy. Okay. 我很忙，今天我不忙。And how about you? Now, so who like to tell me, Hassan? Where's Hassan? 今天我不忙，你呢？今天你忙吗？
叶老师 ，I'm quite busy.
忙 means busy, yeah. If you say 今天你忙吗？ So it's very easy. 今天为了你忙吗？ Are you busy? You say yes. 今天我很忙。No, I'm not busy.
不忙，不忙。
今天我不忙。Okay. Do you remember we always ask questions about that?忙不忙 ？We say we practice that, okay? Yeah, 今天你忙吗？Yeah. So here we always say, 今天你忙吗？今天我很忙。今天你忙吗？今天我不忙。Or we can say, 你今天忙不忙？ Yeah. 你今天高兴不高兴 ？Still remember? A 不A. Yeah, yeah. So we just learn that.你喜不喜欢喝咖啡？你喜不喜欢喝茶？你喝不喝茶 ？So we also have adjective. 你高兴不高兴？你忙。
Or can we say 我是不忙 ？I'm busy.
忙是 we mentioned that 是
yeah.
is just a verb. When in Chinese, when we are talking about 形容词 adjectives, we don't have 是 we just say 我忙，我不忙。So just we say subject plus adjective. There's no verb, okay? So here we just mentioned that. 所以呢，上次我们也说了，你喝不喝茶 ？This is verb plus noun. Or we say we still just use adjective. 你忙不忙 ？Okay. Yeah, just remember this is about the Chinese grammar. It's easier. We don't have is 系动词，the link verb.Or we say have the verb like, of course, go, something like that. So for the adjective, there's no 是. So last time we say Rajiv on the first class, he said, 我是高兴. And then the teacher who is listening to our class just asked me in my WeChat to say, why? You can explain that. Why we say 我是高兴 is not correct. And ask them not to make the same mistake.Okay, so after
okay,
two months, Hassan have the same question. Okay.
Sorry, Loshi, I beg your pardon.
我不忙 okay, yeah. No problem, okay. So here, pay attention, adjective, no 是 okay. 我是只有 plus noun. I am who, okay. But we don't say I am busy, am, no am, okay. 我很忙我不忙Okay, so 忙 is very easy. So we say busy. Okay, 忙忙我很忙我不忙 okay. 你们忙吗我们很忙我们不忙 Okay, so, so we have a very busy fruit. What's it?
What,
Lao
Shi?
It's busy. 芒果Have you ever heard about it?
芒果 busy food.
Mango. So mango is very busy because.
Oh, mango. Yeah, mango is mango.
Mango. Of course, in Chinese, I mentioned 这个草字头苹果 Yeah, last time we learned how to write 苹果 and 草莓 So everything with this 草字头 means something related to something.To eat about fruits and vegetables. So 芒果 doesn't write like that, okay? 芒果 is this 芒, okay? So not about you are busy, but something to eat, it is busy. 芒果.
Yeah, she's similar.
So Chinese words are really very interesting. But if there's a question about change your, give a shock response or joking about that, which fruit is very busy, okay? 芒果, because 芒果 非常忙, 芒果很忙. Okay, so this is the case, 芒, okay, 芒果, 芒果. And then body, you see, body, yeah, this is the body, oh no. Yeah, yeah. So we ask about how are you? So I think Rajab can ask, the first several weeks, Rajab every time asks me, 老师,你身体好吗? 你身体怎么样? Okay, 身体, 身体, 身体 means body, okay, 身体, 你的身体怎么样? Or 你身体好吗? Always about how are you, okay? 你身体好吗? 我身体很好, 你呢? 我身体也很好, 我身体也不错, okay? 身体, although it is said body, in fact, it is not about body, it's just about yeah, health. But when we are asking about health, we usually say body. Okay, so 你们身体怎么样? 你们身体都很好吧? Mango, okay, Rajab. Rajab like eating a lot of food. Okay. So 你身体怎么样? 我身体很好. 你呢? 我身体也很好. Okay, yeah. Next one. So 去. 去 means go, okay. So you are here and you are going to a place out of there. So you see, 去, yes, and 去. 他在他的家, 我去他的家. How to say that? So here we say she is at her home and I go to her home. Okay. So I'm here and she is there. 我在这儿, 她在那儿, 我要去, 我要到那儿去, okay? So here we say 去, so this way is 去. So here we just mentioned that 去. Yes, and so 去 means go, okay? Go to another place, 去, pay attention. In fact, this is 于, but when 于碰到了鸡七夕, there's no 两点, okay, so here we, there are no 2 points, okay. So 去, 他在他的家, 我去他的家, okay, 去. So 你去大学吗? 你去学校吗? Okay, yeah, so 你去中国吗? 你去上海吗? Because you are not here, so you say 你去, yes, and so I'm here in Shanghai. So if I ask you, that is not clear. So I'm from Shanghai. So we say if I am going back to Shanghai, that is 回, okay, 回. 一般跟回连用的不说回家, yeah, come home, okay, return home. 回家, 回学校, 回宿舍, some place you belong to. So you say 回, 回家, 回国, go back to my country, okay? 回家, 回国. So we say about 回, okay, yeah. And we have this one. So here, 去 is go, 回 is return, okay, yeah. 回家, 回国, 回学校, 回宿舍, 还有回什么地方呢? Okay, so here we just say, this is 钱, so we say 换钱, exchange, 换, so exchange money, 换钱, okay, 换钱, yes, and so here, 我要换钱, I want to exchange some money. 我要换钱. 换什么钱呢？把钱说出来。我要换人民币。So what else can you change? Yeah, so what do you want to change? Eunice.
Yes, 老师。
你要换钱吗？
老师。
你要换钱吗？ Do you want to exchange money? 你要换钱吗？
No, I don't have money.
You don't need to exchange money. So if you are going traveling to the United States,
yes,
你要换钱吗？
我要换钱。
你要换什么钱？
我要换。
United States, 你去美国换什么钱？
Should I say how I want to change or?
对对对，我要换人民币 that is in China. 我要换人民币 and then you're going to America. So, 你要换什么钱？你要去美国，你换什么钱？Dollar.
I don't understand.
How to say dollar in Chinese?
What?
How to say dollar in Chinese?Dollar.
Dollar, 美元。
美元 ,OK 呀。So, 我要换美元。Very good.
我换美元。我要换美元。
我
要换美元。
Yeah, 我要换美元。Yes. So, what about you are going to 法国?If you are going to France, what kind of money are you going to exchange?
What is a dirham in the,
how to
the Moroccan? How do you say dirham?
欧元
What?
欧元
欧元
In Europe, we call it 欧洲So here we
yes,
say 欧洲用欧元 OK. So in fact, we say 欧元我要去法国我要换欧元 So if you go to 德国 German, you also exchange for 欧元 OK. If you go to each other's. So can you just name some place where they use Euro?Euro is okay, thank you. So, if I want to go to your country, so what kind of money? 我要换什么钱 Eunice?
It's there.
国家我要换什么钱我换什么钱Oh, Eunice, where are you from? I forgot. Morocco?
I'm from Morocco. I said it's dirham.
Yeah, so what money do you use?
Moroccan dirham.
Morocco euro. Okay. So I need to just exchange for Morocco yuan. Okay, we just use yuan. Okay, Morocco yuan. Okay, thank you.
Yes.
So we need to 换钱 dirham.Germany, okay, 欧元 Germany, France, and Belgium, and Luxembourg, and Holland, Netherlands, or something. And a lot of places, they use the euro. Okay. Okay, 我要换钱我要换什么钱我要换人民币 Okay, so if you come to China, so you need to 换人民币换钱 exchange money.So, next one. So, how about next one? Still, 还我还住在宿舍 I'm still living in the dormitory. 还 means still. So, we have already learned 还 last time. 你还要什么? What else do you need besides this? 还 means in addition, but this time 还 means still, 还 has a lot of meaning. 还是 means choice, okay? Or, so 还 we have a lot of meaning. 我还 I'm still living in the dormitory. 我们还是好朋友 We are still good friends. Still, okay? 还 So here we say 还你还在中国吗 Okay, are you still in China? 你还在贵阳吗桑德 Yeah, are you still in 贵阳 Or 你还在孟加拉国吗哈桑 Yeah, 哈桑 say, yes, 我还在孟加拉国 Okay, hi, I'm still in some place. We are still good friends. Hi.And this one, 住我还住在宿舍住 that means live, okay, live inside, 住 Yeah, 我住在上海 And how about you, okay, yeah, 周老师也住上海你们住哪里 Yeah, 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 so in fact, I'm not quite familiar with the cities of you, but you can just tell me, 我住在孟加拉国 okay, yeah.And, yeah, I'd like to ask somebody. So, Sandra is still on the bus. And how about others? And I see, so, 住在哪儿? Okay, 住. Yeah, so how about, Alex? Where's Alex? Alex. Oh, finally, I found Alex. Alex! Alex, can I unmute you?Yeah.
老师，
我住在上海。
Yeah.
你住哪儿？你住在哪儿？
我也住在上海。
啊，你也住在上海。Yeah. So, 你还在中国？
我还在中国吗？你觉得呢？你觉得呢
？Okay. Yeah. 你也住在上海，非常好。Okay. 你也住在上海。我住在长宁区。你呢？
我也住在长宁区。
啊、uh-huh.。Okay.
Uh-huh. Switch and blue.
Okay, it's too close. Okay, next time you can just do not have the online class. You can come to the school. Okay.
好的。
来长宁去。Okay. 好的，非常好，谢谢。Okay, thank you. Well, it's really interesting. And how about the others? And so Hassan.
刘老师。
我住在上海，你住在哪儿？
我不在老师，我不在上海。
你不住在上海 ，OK？ 我不住在上海 ，OK？ So if we say, if we want to say no,
我不住上海，老师。
I'm not living in 上海 ，OK？ 我不住在上海，那你住在哪儿呢？
我有在。
我住在
我住在孟加拉国人。
Uh-huh, 我住在孟加拉国。好的，非常好。OK. Yeah. So here, so 我住在孟加拉国。And how about the others? And Eunice, yeah, 我住在上海。你住在哪儿？
我住在摩洛哥。
你住在摩洛哥，很好。Yeah, 那我住在上海你住在哪儿 Let's see, so how about, where is Grace? Okay, Grace, 我住在上海你住在哪儿
我住在印度尼西亚。
Okay, 你住在印度尼西亚 okay, thank you, okay, very good, okay, 非常好。那我们知道住在我可以说我住在上海 a city or 我住在中国 okay, a country and now little by little you can tell me in which city are you living I just want to try to learn more about your country okay 好住 means live okay. Now next one 电话 you see 电话now we use 手机 but 电话 it's about it's originaloriginal meaning, okay, 手机 and 电话 So if you are telephone the others, 我们说打电话 okay, 电话 you can see that, 电话 So 我家有一个电话 There is a telephone in my home Okay, so 我家有一个电话你家有电话吗 Yeah, nowadays we say that maybe you do not have a telephone at home We all use mobile phone Okay, so 电话 you can see that So 我家有电话你家有电话吗Yeah, then we say 电话号码 okay? And if you say 手机号码 it's also number, okay? Or you can say 电话号码 can also be your mobile phone number, okay? It's the same one, okay? Yeah, so here we say 电话号码号码 it's the number, yeah? So, 你的电话号码是多少我的电话号码是一二三四五六七八 Okay, so now 他的电话号码是多少 Now let's practice the numbers Okay, yeah, so here who'd like to tell me about this telephone number Okay, yeah, so Yes, any volunteers? how about Reda? Reda, are you there?
Yeah, 老师
Yeah, so can you tell me 他的电话号码是多少？
我的电话是13711337675。
嗯，很好，他的电话号码是13711337675。Very good, 非常好 ，OK， yeah。So here, we just say this is about his telephone number. And this is my telephone number and who can read it? Yeah, and who can read it? Yeah, how about, let's see, Oma, where's Oma? Oma's leaving, Oma is there. Okay, Oma.
Yes, Moshi.
So,这是我的电话号码、呀你能告诉我
的
电话号码是多少吗
你的电话是号码是139169
We learn it, how to pronounce it, 零
零
Okay, forgot about it. Yeah, so 我的电话号码是139-1669-1690. Okay, yeah, so you can contact me by dial this number. And so if you want to contact, you need to add the country number. Okay, 86 is for China. Okay, yeah,
okay,
very good.
老师
Yeah, thank you. So here 我们说电话号码。So, 我的电话号码是13916691690 and 他的电话号码是13711337675 Okay, so this is the case, okay, 电话号码 telephone number, okay, yeah, and now let's continue. So, 你有空吗？空。That means are you free? Okay, so 空so if we just add this R, that like the Western, the South people from the southern part, they pronounce R, 化音 R, to make it sound more, how to say that, sound more like Mandarin, okay? Yeah, yeah, but of course, we just say 你有空吗? Or 你有空吗? Okay, so,有空 that I'm free, okay? 今天我有空今天我不忙 I'm not busy, so I am free, 我有空 okay? So this is the case, 今天我有空明天我没有空 okay? So the question is, 你今天有空吗? How to answer this question? Yeah, so who is telling me?Yeah, maybe you forgot to get break. No, it hasn't reached the time yet. It's only about, what's wrong? Today is I just turn on the light so I cannot see the clock. Okay, but I can see it on the mobile phone. No, not a break yet, okay. So, 你有空吗? Okay, 今天我有空。今天我没空。今天我很忙, okay. So, if you say 有空, of course, we can say 今天我不忙。So, remember that 忙。今天我不忙,所以今天我有空。明天我没空,明天我很忙。I'm very busy, so I'm not free, okay. So here, we just say we learn the 忙. So, 今天你有空吗?今天我没空,今天我很忙。明天你有空吗?啊,明天我有空,明天我不忙。Okay, so this is the case.我没空。Okay, so we talk about 去。去 we say that is I'm here and you are there. So this is 去。Yeah, remember, this is 去。And so you are there and I'm here. So you are coming. So this is what we say. This is 来, okay. Yeah, so here we say 来 to come. Yeah. 来。So, 我在家,他来我的家,他在家,我去他的家, okay? 去 and 来。老师在上海,朋友来美国, okay? So here we say 去 and 来, pay attention, 去 means go and 来 means come. It's very easy one, okay? We can learn that. So here we say, if Rajab ask Omar,So, do you go to China? So we say, 你去上海,你去中国吗? And if I'm here in China, so I ask Omar, 你来中国吗? So it's all about the people who is talking about that. Yeah, so 去 and 来,来是 come, 去是 go. 男孩不问,男孩不问,女孩 go. Okay, yeah, so here, this is 玩So we say 空 and 玩 玩 is a verb means play, okay. 玩玩游戏我喜欢玩我喜欢玩游戏欢迎到我家玩欢迎来我家玩 Okay, yeah, 玩 that means play. And this one, of course, so Rajab is waiting for this one.Bye, so we say 再见 Okay, Rajab, are you waiting for me to say 再见 Okay, 再见 So see you again, okay 再 means again, and 见 means see 好久不见 So 再见 bye bye In fact, it means I want to see you again See you next time, 再见 Okay, so 下课大家再见 And we say 老师再见 Okay, soHere, we are just talking about that. So Rajab is waiting for this time, say, we have a break. So we partly say 再见. So, 再见, and I will see you. 我们下次再见的时间是八点, okay? 我们八点再见. So if I say 八点再见, that doesn't mean that, so I say goodbye.I just say, I will see you again at 8 o'clock, okay? So in fact, you see, Chinese is really difficult because one phrase, you have a lot of meanings based on the different context, okay? So, 八点再见. So let's see you again at 8 o'clock, okay? You will have a break. So, 再见. Partly, okay? No, temporarily, 暂时再见一下, okay?哎，人怎么都走光了？才二十五个人，只有二十一个人了。Where are the others? Where have you been to? Okay, so let's have a break. 我们八点再见哦。
再见，老师。
再见，老师。You're not coming back. Okay, 八点见，八点再见。Okay, I'll see you at 8 o'clock.
That is naughty boy.
Okay, so you are just can review.
Naughty boy.
No, no, bye, hi, no. Both say bye, bye.再见。
再见。